All right.
Let's do this. Strap it on.
I'm sorry, what?
From Super Troopers. When the governor stops by for the photo shoot after they do the drug bust, they throw in the shotgun and he throws it up. Strap it on! I'll give you a hint.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Hey, I would be pumped if Hugo were in this game. I'm not gonna lie, because he would be a good grappler, because he always had forward movement. Well, he had forward movement in almost all of his moves.
Yeah, that fucking clap. That fucking clap.
I think they could do a really good job with him in 5.
Probably, yeah. Maybe season 2. You know they're gonna have one balls to the wall grappler at least for next season.
They have to, just because of how low tier Geef is considered. Just how unhappy people were with Geef. But, I mean, Akuma makes sense that we're getting Akuma. Even though you were like, no, they're not going to give us Akuma yet.
I figured Tekken would have him for next year, and that would just be that.
I bet you that was the plan.
But Sony's like, please redate him.
Yeah, Street Fighter V's like, you guys really need to pull your shit together. Because their sales really still haven't been doing great.
No.
Even since the big update.
Yeah, there was never going to be that big second wave. Not unless they get reviewed as a new game.
Right.
Is there going to be a shot at a big second wave?
I don't think they hit their 1-1 projection in 6 months.
Fight!
Yeah, I think I was reading something along those lines. Oh. Supposed to be one of those. I check that.
Oh, good answer.
Thank you.
Really?
KO!
Double really.
I'm just as shocked as you are.
Round 2. Fight!
Triple really?
I did that last round too. I wasn't sure if that's really how that worked, but I guess that's how that works. Ha! Ho!
Good. Good, Yumi.
Thank you.
You win.
I think it would have caught you if you dashed point blank at me, too. That was what I was banking on.
I could have done a light command dash or a regular dash, and I would have been alright. But any of my other options, be it jump in, medium, or heavy command dash. Yeah, you had me.
Round 1. Fight!
Thank you.
My beauty is unshakable.
And awareness that
Round
you need to
2.
Do the medium punch, medium kick,
fight.
Target combo, or whatever that one is.
Yeah, that the claw came off at some point.
Yeah.
But I don't get the combo anyway, so you can prepare for that. if the claw's on, there's no combo anyway, so you can assume you're going to combo with that. You don't have to, like, pick out which one, really.
No, good react.
Thank you. Not gonna kill though,
especially
James.
Especially because you did a backdash out of it.
KO!
Fucking kidding me. So I beat it if I can
you
catch
win.
It late in it. But early you win, because you have low profile on it.
Right. You can land on my active hitbox.
Yeah, I can land it in your recovery, and yeah, your actives, but on your startups, you're safe, and that's what I keep getting, is your startup frames.
Round one. Fight!
Oh. Ah, you sucker! Good work, good work.
Round two. Fight!
You and your wall jump!
Final round. Fight!
What?
KO!
Damn it.
You win!
Thank you. I was really feeling something there.
You won five rounds with a fucking sidekick.
Yeah, well.
900 health.
It's go time.
All I'm saying is if they're gonna make her have a 3-bar V-trigger like that, she should have 950 health. I don't think that's unreasonable.
Yeah, I mean, she should probably just have a 2-bar V-trigger, I don't think
yeah, exactly! I think she should have a 2-bar V-trigger with more of a timer on the second bar.
Yeah, have some real urgency on that one.
Yeah. Real urgency in being able to combo it out of an EX Kunai activation. Well, using it out of an EX Kunai.
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
Because that's the only time it's remotely safe is out of a heavy punch, crouchy heavy punch, or crouchy medium punch to EX Light Kunai. This is about the only time she has positive frames enough to throw that thing out in safety and confidence to do a combo. And even then, they could still beat it. You just have to have your mix-ups right. Like, that's what I'm saying. Like, there's just so much with her that is just so much work to get really
round one.
Right.
Fight!
Oh, okay.
Hello.
Oh, you did!
I won't remember that time!
KO!
Damn! Nice work.
Thank you too, man, but I still... why was I on the right side?
Round two. Fight!
Yeah. Whoops.
Come out with Halloween themed backgrounds for your profile.
Yeah.
Because I would totally switch back over to Cammy for my profile, but I'm still gonna completely rep Babuki. She will always be my girl unless Sakura comes out.
Round one.
No offense, Babuki.
Fight.
She'd be far more plausible. She's a Shoto.
I hear they're playable in this game. Combos.
Damn! No! That's embarrassing.
KO.
Good job.
Thanks. That's embarrassing.
Round two. Fight.
Hooray! Oops! Damn. Big damn.
Operation stop.
Ah, damn. Damn!
KO.
Damn!
Hey, you made me waste my meter at least.
Yes.
You get that chip, so it wasn't even worth it.
Final round. Fight!
What?
Damn. need better punishes than that. Should have B-triggered in there.
KO!
Punch ball slap face!
You move. Labia.
I needed this after your begging. It was a right and proper ass whooping.
I kept asking and the right answer kept coming.
Round one. Fight!
We can do this again. I didn't think it was gonna hit that deep though, that was scary shit. That's scary shit, nigga! Camera on dog. Stage Ultra.
Final round.
Fall off the plane every time.
Fight.
Yeah.
Embarrassing.
My triangle's huge.
I mean, have you seen my triangle?
No, I've never seen it be past like more than like level 2 in either two directions, and 1's usually pretty good, but like my defense was all the way to the edge of the circle and the other two were at least level 4.
Oh.
Like I just didn't miss shit that last set. And I blocked a lot of shit.
Guile.
Come on.
All. Over.
Ken.
Their asses.
Hey, I was waiting for you.
Are we playing at a casino?
No, we're playing with the Mexicans, though. In Brazil.
The Brazilian Mexicans.
Yes, the Brazilian Mexicans. You know those ones.
And I'm sure some of the Mexicans are actually Brazilians.
It doesn't matter. They're all the same, aren't they?
In the mind of America.
They're all in Europe.
Going to South America, I see.
Oh, yeah, they're going to Portugal, but he thinks it's in South America.
Yeah.
That's right.
Because everyone speaks Portuguese in South America. Well, not everyone, but Brazil in particular, and that's the one that most Americans care about.
They're kind of 60-40-ish if you just use those two.
Yeah.
And I only know that because I watched the Latin America and a regional qualifier for Capcom.
Ah.
Round one.
And that came up in Twitch.
Fight.
The one dude said it. Come on!
I'm supposed to die when I did that. God damn it.
God damn it!
America.
Round two. Fight!
Oh. Captain Freestyle combos here. It's like, please just end this round!
I wanted to, but you put the wall up!
Final round.
Fight. Yeah, you had to pay for it. Crushed counter, goddammit.
No, why would I?
Burble Kane.
You lose.
Look, you got a little bit more marble today. I did it.
I did it.
I guess this is Ken's home stage.
Round one. Fight.
Ha!
KO.
God damn.
America, freedom to the face.
Round two. Fight.
Nice! Oh, that was an embarrassing way to end the round.
What, like me jumping over top of you?
Final round.
We set up for a combo?
Well, yeah, it wasn't quite as embarrassing as you almost didn't end the round, but yeah. I started it. I was in the startup.
About time to finish it.
Why? Come on!
KO.
Damn it! Oh my god! I just needed a little bit more freedom.
You lose.
Ugh! Just not enough freedom to get me over the line.
You just don't love America.
I don't. I was thinking about Gretzky.
You don't know about Gretzky. You don't care about Gretzky.
I needed Gretzky to help me with Tron Cycles earlier.
Fight!
If that scenario worked out in my favor, the Razor Blade helped with jump-ins at all, I guess Guile would A be completely unstoppable.
Fight!
Stop sweeping so much. I I have a thing for dealing with that. I have a guy that I call for that shit. I kept trying to air grab you, and you kept air jabbing me out of it.
You lose.
Thrown bows.
It's one, some of the rankest shit I've ever been privy to. I knew I had my goddamn grab. It just wasn't there. Freedom failed on that day.
But we will look back at them. And we will say, Tunnel Snakes rule!
M. Bison. Dorian.
Nope. Take another look at that negative man.
When in my presence!
What? No, I'm coming. I'm at the train station, sir.
Sir.
I'm catching a train. How dare you?
Sir. Oh, just with what, sir.
God.
I saw a good gif of, Urien fighting a Vega where the Aegis Reflector went out, and then the fight kind of meandered away from it, and then Vega threw his V-skill through Urien and bounced into the reflector that was still there, like, just off-screen. Well, not bounced off. It killed him. It was his last hit, but yeah, just went right through him and poof.
That's fantastic. Wait, it killed Vega?
Yeah, it killed Vega, because he was down to Magic Pixel. He threw V-skill to get out of the corner and smashed directly. I think he actually hit Urien too, that's the worst part. But it wasn't enough to kill him.
Lugus,
round one. Fight!
Just wanted you to know it was there. And all the gimmicks out of the way early. Oh, great. Whoa. Oh, you did! Power bomb! Why a power bomb? Why a power bomb in both directions?
Round two. Fight!
For the setup?
Oh, I got mine now, ya boo-doo! And I tech that. Really wanted to get the bathroom kill on you. Was trying to make sure that that happened. You went, ruined it, made me spend
final
meter.
Round. Fight.
You can't let me have nice things, can you? Funny. Whoa! Oh shit. Oh shit!
Hey, yo.
Nice work!
Thank you, I'm pretty proud of that actually.
You combo anything into anything when they've got a bouncy wall behind them!
Oh, the professor!
Yeah, kill me for me!
I have my Waluigi with that cackle.
Round one. Fight!
Are you getting an amiibo?
I think it's out. No, maybe it's not. But yeah, he's getting an amiibo, you were right.
Good grabs.
He's freestyling there for a moment. Why?
Good grabs.
Oh! Oh, I keep bop mow mow bop mow 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 bop mow 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 bop mow mow.
Round two. Fight!
Regret that immensely. Oh no!
Heaven and earth tremble!
KO!
Counter hit.
There goes the appropriate response to that situation. Oh!
Gotta look
no.
Free frame. That was a pretty appropriate response.
I was just far away enough too, I'm like, I'm pretty sure I'm fucked. I only gave myself like 5% of escape in that.
Round one.
They answered me two
fight.
And a half hours later.
It was an intricate and clever dance.
Wait.
Wait! Actually, no, as soon as I bounced over you, I'm like, no, why land on this side, you idiot? I knew it.
KO.
Mm-hmm. Slide right in there.
I stuck my foot out too far.
You win.
Thank you. It was safe too. I had V trigger all queued up. Oh, that's refractor.
Round one. Fight.
Ho!
Why?
Whoa, whoa, let's all calm down and try to figure out why I didn't land on your head.
KO!
Yoink! Sound of ass. In case you're wondering, it was the sound of ass.
It won best screenplay.
Fight!
That man has a dash on him. Okay. Ha! Why'd I do that? That was the wrong order.
KO!
Nice work, nice work.
Thank you.
Final round. Fight!
I pushed it. I mean, bison gimmicks for the opening.
Round
this
one.
Is going to get Aegis Wii fucked.
Fight.
A little curious about that myself.
Rocked up, huh?
KO. Round two.
I would be.
Fight.
Ah! Oh, whoa, there was supposed to be something else in there. Aha! Nice work. Nice shimmy.
KO!
Shimmy, lucky you own the place. Look, man,
final
I was
round.
The end boss first.
Fight!
Really?
Gimmicks! Play some gimmicks.
Whatever, I can still take your bice into round 5 or whatever.
Yeah, with your brand new character, the lastest of the newest.
Yeah, and the one I've literally done the really nothing with. I tempted his trials and I'm not good at comboing charges.
Right, yeah, they're tricky.
More brain power than I feel like dedicating to it.
Nekali.
Because
Alex Souls.
This will be perfect for a warm-up.
I like Japanese Alex, especially with this costume. It works really well.
Speaking the demon tongue.
Nah, dude, he's rapping. Oh,
all
the internet.
All warmed up.
Beep, 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 beep.
All warmed up.
That'd be a hazard station. Oh, look
Round
at you.
One.
Taking it to the ring.
Fight.
What? Well then. You!
KO!
You just had to, didn't you?
Yeah, I did.
Boom! Or Zoom! Or whatever!
Round 2!
I hear boom! Oh, that's not correct at all.
Trying to anti-air that shit. That is fast. Yeah, I guess you did have 8 frames to work with there.
Oh, snap.
No, that literally, it's an 8 frame throw.
Round 1.
Wow, okay.
Fight!
No, that was...
Oh,
God damn. Hey, yo. God damn.
Round two. Fight.
God damn it!
KO!
Wow!
You lose. Round one, fight!
I teched that because I was trying to grab you.
I'll show you the epitome of beauty.
Cammy.
I'll be on guard.
I'm a bad skin color. Like, I just realized she had red and white, red with white roses.
Maybe it's time to stop pretending like I play anybody else. Just come back home.
Round one. Fight!
Sometimes cross the upper image. I know you hate them, but I don't just smash into you with slide kicks. They hit.
No, you don't. You don't. You use them very intelligently, and that's what's the most frustrating part about it is it's like, he still did. Like, I always am looking for it, and you still manage to land them. That's what's frustrating. It's like, I know they're there.
Round
I know
one.
It's coming. It's in your repertoire, but you're not staying with them. Like, it's just, it's there. It's always on the brain.
Snikes. Nuts. Oh. Oh, I had other options that weren't that. That's not going to work, sees.
Oh. good react.
Thank you.
That was not on. That was not a read. That was definitely a react.
Oh yeah.
You win.
I had other plans. Yeah, maybe I ought to quit like I play other characters. Just
round
stay
one.
In the yard.
Fight.
I know where my bread's buttered. Goddamn. Oh. That was the wrong one. Oh! It's for the shorties.
KO! Round two. Fight!
Come on! Three fucking times.
Whoa, whoa. Oh, you're the one with the super, not me.
KO!
Come on!
You win!
Fucking combo!
Dose of poison.
It's an oldie. Okay, it's not an oldie. It's good for this game. I don't think this is gonna go so well. We'll see.
Round one, fight!
Get the fuck out of here.
Thank you.
Round two.
She gets a lot of airtime.
Fight.
That one you can see coming.
Get the fuck out of here!
KO!
Big combos, baby! That was my max damage meterless combo.
You win!
No, I think you can throw in the standing grease punch.
No, that was my max damage meterless combo.
I think before you do the dash forward thingy, though, you throw in a standing grease punch, you'll be doing your max damage.
Okay, I mean, I did it off a jump in. I did it off a jump in.
Round one! Fight!
I take that. Well, the tides have turned like a bird!
KO.
I don't know how birds turn.
I don't know how I grabbed you out of laying on the ground, but okay.
It was the
round
coward
two.
Stance thing.
Fight!
Oh my god, why did that have to happen? Why do you hate children? Thug life.
You lose.
His jab's really good at anti-airing, by the way.
Yeah, I gotta remember that. I learned that trick with Nicole. And his actually is range. His is 4.
Right?
Frames, though. I have to take 4 fucking frames if I want to jab someone. What the hell is that?
I know.
Round 1.
For shit.
Fight!
Hooray!
Hooray!
KO!
He'll try to hit a button eventually! Damn it, I hit a button.
Round two. Fight!
That is a frame trap, though.
Oh, what is that?
That's how you start a round out.
Jesus.
Oh, look at you!
Oh, look at you! Now, I had a trick planned for that occasion.
You lose.
It was gonna work.
You a bird?
Yep. Just failed at the part where I turned into a bird.
Illusions, Zach. Illusions.
Horse
what horses do for money.
Cocaine.
Round 1. Fight.
Oh, no, okay.
Damn it!
KO.
No.
Into the log with ya. Or not. You know, it's a knockdown.
His throws can't let you
round two.
Back wake up, right?
Maybe. That was the wrong kick. Wrong kick.
Jesus!
You win!
What the boil?
That was impressive.
Oppressive or impressive?
Both.
Thank you. That's what I want to hear.
Round one.
I feel like I'm in a casino fight right now. A double dose of the crush counter.
Oh, head first into that. I did my command dash.
Round two.
I know that feeling.
Fight.
All too well.
Most definitely speak.
KO!
Dead!
Was it a chip out? It was! Okay! I did it. I blocked String J into it.
Fight! Damn it, I tried to burn it. I shouldn't have burned it. I think that's it. You lose.
I think it is too, but goddamn, that came out of nowhere.
Oh, that was exciting. I gotta pee after that.
Ooh, so exciting.
Thank you. Everywhere. That's the plan, at least.
It's go time.
All over their asses. Alright, beer me.
All over their asses.